And it came from the bottom, down below. Remember them cold nights, I was sleeping on the floor. All you dream about the 4G, I don't feed, now they down below. A nigga got so much money on me, I can't count no more. Remember I was in the project wall, couldn't even get along. Now they niggas got their hands out, if I ain't give it, I be wrong. Remember I was in the county jail, none of these.
What's up, y'all? It's J2IC back with another video. Today is our first next gen video. Current gen, I meant, y'all. It's gonna be our first current gen video. And I'm gonna introduce a new James brother. This right here is Jerome James. Don't play with him, bro. Don't play with him. He's a monster. You're gonna see that during the gameplay. But this man Jerome is a problem. And you'll see that in the game. You see his accessories. So let's get into this gameplay. So now, let's go. We inbounding the ball. Jerome. Oh, behind the back. Crossover driving to the paint. I told y'all, this is the first play that y'all ever seen from him. Jerome is not a problem. Jerome is a problem. But you know what I meant. So, okay, we're playing defense. Jerome going down the court. Jerome dunking it again. Let me just get my preference on that animation. I don't like the animation. It's a soft contact dunk. I wish I could get like one that is like a spin or something. But we playing defense. This game, I don't know what happened, bro. We could not stop them. It doesn't matter what they did. We could not stop them. Look at that. My center is soft in the paint. Like, bro, we could not stop them at all. And when we tried to, it didn't work. Not at all. Step back. Cash. You see me trying to go.
Try it.
I'm a freaking 6'11 center. There's no way I'm making that one. I just tried to go up with a 6'11 center, so there's no way I'm dunking on him. Oh, step back. Cash, bro. Don't play with him. Okay, now they dribbling up the court. The Grayson Rams. This is our rival, actually. The Grayson Rams is our rival. Okay. Making the layup. Like I said, bro, the paint was sweet this game. I promise you the paint was sweet. And I hate that it was. Okay, Jerome, step back again. Oh, no.
Because you cut out the wood. Hey, she wanna fuck with the wood. She wanna fuck with the wood. She wanna fuck with the wood.
Let's go. Okay, now, they dribbling up the court. I gotta have some more energy, y'all. My bad. Give me that, bro. Stop trying to pull some cheap stuff on us, bro. Stop it. Just stop it. All right. Now they got the ball. Let's see what they can do with it. Oh, yeah, you see us playing defense. You see the defense. You know my teammates are going to knock that down. Floater game. My floaters never miss, bro. Watch me say that, and then we miss a floater later in the game. All right, so they just went back up the court. Let's see if Jerome can get a stop. Oh, yeah. Oh, good move. Hey, you okay? I told you, bro, the paint was sweet this game.
Me a text. You pulled up to the crib and you did it again. Shorty my little boo thing. And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching move swings. Every time I fuck with her.
They're drilling back up the court. Alright, let's see. Okay, has he? Bro, this dude was a problem. I don't know why I didn't switch on him, but I think later in the game I did. Backing him down. Okay, that one was my fault. I was guarding that dude, and I didn't guard up heavy enough. That was my fault. My bad, team. Jerome. Driving.
Hey, with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no love, but oh well. I still try, even though I know I'm gon' fail. Stress on my shoulders like...
I swear, bro, Jerome is a magician. I'm telling y'all, bro, this dude is a problem. I'm not kidding. Like, bro, we couldn't get any points.
Cause you cut out the
wood. Hey!
She wanna fuck with the wood.
Let's freaking go!
She wanna fuck with the wood. She wanna fuck with the wood.
Like I said, bro, we could not get any points in the second quarter, but I'm trying to have my player go on demon time, bro. When we down, you know we not down if you watch my last
game. 16-year-old.
Bitch!
They check it to 10.
I got home.
Another one! He's on a buddy!
Calling a young nigga fall. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Bitch,
I be ballin' like a motherfucking pro.
I didn't imagine Jerome catching a body this early in his high school career, bro. But Jerome, it won! Let's go, bro! You cannot stop him. You can foul him, you can do anything, but you cannot stop him. You can slow him down, but once again, you cannot stop him, bro. You cannot stop him. Okay, Jerome playing that defense. Oh, got broken. Okay, let's see what they finna do with the ball. Another one. The paint is sweet, bro. I need to recruit some new centers, bro. My paint is sweet, bro. Pause. Big pause on that one. But Jerome dribbling down the court. Getting the ball stolen by, bro. These animations sometimes get me annoyed, bro. I'm almost raged during this recording. Like, look at this one real quick. Look at that. Look at that. Bro, like, how am I... I didn't even go forward to go through the screens. I went the other way. But then they make me go inside of the screen, which I don't get. But, you know Jerome finna answer back. Giving it to a center. Green giving it to Jerome. Almost pulled that stupid shot. That this is a stupid shot. That's the definition of a stupid shot. I don't know why I pulled that in the first place. Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought I was going to get a block right there. But Jerome, that was great defense, but I told you, bro. This team is unstoppable. Jerome dribbling down the court. You already know what's going to happen with him. Oh, my. I know you saw those ankles twist a little bit. I know you saw that. I mean, oh, Jerome pulling the three, bro. This dude can do everything. He could dribble, he could dunk, he could pull the three, he could do anything, bro. I promise you. Thankfully that they missed their first shot. Gosh, dang. I think that was the first miss of the third quarter. But I think fourth quarter we finna turn up. So look at the score. We down by 11, bro. We need to come back. Jerome missing another stupid shot. But I don't know why I kept pulling those during the gameplay. But fourth quarter, here we come. Let's go. But I told you, bro, that paint is sweet, bro. Shout out to Gamer Kiki. But, bro, that paint is sweet. But it's not on my end. Jerome pulling the shot. Let's go, bro. And if you didn't see the score before I shot that three, bro, it was because my file got corrupted when I tried to clip it. And it didn't work. But Jerome going down the court. Hey!
Hey, she wanna fuck with the wolves. She wanna fuck with the wolves.
They missed the shot again. Now we have a chance to take the lead, bro. This might be our first lead in three quarters. Jerome! Pulling the three, bro. That's too easy for him. You need to step up, bro. We got the lead. We up by two now. I think I paused the game. I don't know why I paused the game. Why did I pause the game? But, yo, we need to just guard up and win this game and put it to rest, bro. We need to. They're playing smart. They're playing smart with the threes. But we're playing smarter, bro. We couldn't get that rebound. I told you, bro. My center is garbage. I need to get a new center. Put in the comments what center I should get. High school center, not no NBA center. Like, put any center and I'll put them on my team in the next video. Let's see who wants to comment. But Jerome, getting to the paint. Layup. You already know that's going in. That's the cheesy animation. That doesn't miss. And if it does miss, you are absolutely garbage. But, I'm just kidding. You're good at the game. But you can see Jerome with 64 points, leaving his man open, bro. I don't know why I left him open in the first place, but we still good. Oh, yeah. Jerome driving. Yeah, I had to pass that one out. See, my center wants to step up. That's my other center, bro. He wants to step up, and I love it when he steps up, bro. Either go out to the sister. Pause. Hey, yo. Okay, but They miss it. Oh, that would have been a great putback if he actually got that. But Jerome giving it to his teammate. No, and one on that one. But let's see if my teammate can make any free throws. Makes the first one. Let's see if he can make the second one, Loki. And the second one. You suck. You suck. Get off my team. But they dribbling down the court. More. Three. Oh, missing the three, bro. I might. That. No, there's 4 minutes left. There's no way that this game. Jerome to Murray. Let's go, bro. We up by. I can't do math. We up by 7, bro. Let's go. Okay, let's see. He's dribbling up the court. Let's see what he could do with the ball. Let's see what he could do with the rock. Get in there. Oh, he's trying to force up a shot, but gives it to a center. Horrible pass out of shot on that one, bro. I'm sorry if I just breathed on the mic like too hard, but that was a horrible pass. Let's see. 3 minutes left in this game. 104 to 100. Let's see. Jerome trying to make a play. They tried to put me in that animation once again. They tried to, but then I passed out, and I got the assist. If you look at the top right, I think it says 11. I can't see it when I'm editing. I can't see what it says. I can't see any of my stats because what I'm editing on is stupid. No, it's actually cool because I didn't get to edit anything. But we up by 4. We need to put this game to rest. If we get up by 10, that's a dagger, bro. We need a 3 here. We don't really need it, but my center pulling the stupidest shot I have ever seen in my life. But see, their center has IQ. He's driving to the paint. He's scoring. He had, like, I think 16 this game. I don't know. I'm
16-year-old.
Bitch!
They can't take it to 10.
I got hoes. Calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Bitch,
I be ballin'.
I hate Xbox, bro. Like, it doesn't record the last few minutes, but it's okay. We doing this right now. Let's see. We down by 4. I'm chucking up a shot, and it goes in. What a shot. Now we have to foul. We have to foul. We have to do a quick foul. Bro, who's guarding him? Okay. We got a foul, but there's 6 seconds left. I would really enjoy if we had double-digit seconds. But watch this. Watch it. 2K makes me bring up the animations where it shows the buttons on the top of the player. So it took 4 seconds away from the clock, bro. That's where I got mad. But then I got happy when I saw he missed this free throw. I forgot if he missed the second one. Hold on. He did miss second one. That took another 0.3 seconds. Now we have 1.7 seconds to go on the clock, bro. Let's see if we can win, bro. Come on, y'all. We cannot lose a season opener. We cannot. But then look at this again. Look at what 2K wants to do to me. Look at this. They give it to Green at half court and make me pull the stupidest shot, bro. We could have won that game if he passed to me in the corner. But GG. But as you can see, Jerome had 73, 2-8, and then 2 steals. They had 24. Everybody had double digits. But I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Leave a like. Subscribe if you want to. Turn on the post notifications. And I'll see you on the next video.
This song is dedicated to you.